It's Ronnie the Rhino, and it's the Leeds Rhinos. So we've got Ronnie here from Leeds Rhinos, and I want you to give a huge, massive, slightly cold and a little bit wintry Thursday night welcome to a guy who, he's won loads of stuff. He's the 2012 Triathlon World Champion. He's a silver medalist in 2013 and 2016. He's also a two-time World Sprint Triathlon Champion. He's a former Under-23 Triathlon World Champion in 2010. He won a bronze medal in the Olympics Triathlon in 2012 in London, and he was a silver medalist in the Olympics in Rio. What's his name? Do you know his name? Now, I just want to ask you one question, right? Christmas Day, do you have a day off training or do you still go out?
No, on Christmas Day, I go for a run in the morning. Yeah, I think it's really important to get out and do some training.